Hola a todos. I'm Michael Bublé. This is my beautiful wife.
Hello, I'm Isabella Pilato.
Hi everybody.
This is Michael Bublé.
Michael Bublé. We'll give you guys a second to come. It always starts a little bit slow. It takes people.
Le vamos a dar un minuto a la gente para que se vaya conectando, de a poquito, de a poquito, de a poquito. It's hot here.
It's warm.
Because I have the oven ready. What do you have here?
What is it? Picking my nose?
Really? No.
Really? Really? That's how we begin the live video for thousands of people? With you picking my nose? Really?
I mean, you have a scratch from the kids.
Oh, the kids probably.
Yeah.
listen, so for those of you who are just joining, happy Monday. Feliz día, es lunes. I hope you had a beautiful weekend.
Para los que están recién llegando, bueno, hoy es lunes, feliz lunes, se viene la semana, así que espero que hayan pasado un lindo fin de semana.
So, how do you want to start this? You want to tell them what you did? You tested this.
Oh, yes. I thought you were talking about my weekend. Yes. today, I had a special recipe that my sister-in-law, my sister-in-law, mi cuñada, la hermana de Mike, me hizo hace mucho tiempo atrás y me pareció una buena receta porque es fácil, rápida y rica, muy rica.
She's saying that she learned a recipe from my sister that's easy and pretty quick.
And healthy.
Healthy, really healthy, low calories.
So,
yo creo es muy fácil para vos en su cocina hacer.
Cocina?
Cocina.
Cocina is little like a...
Cocina,
like,
what's kitchen?
You said cocina, you know what is cocina?
No.
Cocina is like you being a dirty person.
Listen, you call the guy Axel Schwarzenegger. Axel Schwarzenegger.
Miren mis uñas, okay? Bueno.
So here's what Lou made last night to test for today. This is what we'll be making today. Look at how beautiful that looks. So they're bagels, homemade bagels, really light, healthy, not big calories, no lot of fat.
Los famosos bagels or bagels or
bagels.
Bagels. No, but in Spanish I don't know how would it be.
En español es pan. En español es pan.
Bueno.
So, tú puedo
los
mirar.
Probé.
En eso es aceitunas, ¿no? Aceitunas de queso.
Sí.
Little olives and queso. Aquí es de sesame con ¿qué?
Nada.
Con nada.
Sesame.
Eso es queso. Tú puedo queso de
sí.
De naranja, ¿no? Like,
un cheddar. Mix. Un mix. Cheddar y
en
sí.
Eso. Es ajo, ¿no?
Sí.
Ajo con,
sí.
Con qué?
Con sesame and I don't know.
Sesame with garlic and a little bit of, my God, they really are beautiful. So look, can I just show them something?
Yes.
So even though they're not like you go to the bakery and they're so perfect round.
Can you try this one first? Because okay. This one I think I didn't put.
So look at how yummy that looks. The melted cheese. It's really
lo
good.
Probé a hacer antes. Porque mi cuñada me lo hizo hace mucho tiempo y yo nunca lo cociné. Así que quería probarlo antes de ver si era ok. Y fue ok. Porque miren, los acabo de hacer y miren, están calentitos. You can see that it's still
sí.
Warm.
Yeah.
No miren mis uñas. Don't look at my nails, but look.
It looks good, dude.
It looks good.
Can I try a little taste of it?
We're gonna try, I don't know.
Okay.
I never did it.
Chin chin.
Yeah.
Mmm. Yeah, that's super good.
No?
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys are gonna like this. Okay. So.
Something important.
When they begin the bagel.
Something so important.
Wow.
For women that they're taking care of their bodies or men that they're taking care. Mm-hmm. Para las mujeres o los hombres que se están cuidando.
Yeah.
160 calorías.
170 calories. Pretty good.
Huh.
Would you can burn off quick?
Yeah.
Really quick. Go for a little walk, a little run. Okay, you sexy God. I hope your weekend was good. Our weekend was really, really nice. Mm-hmm. We went for a walk. We took the kids walking to a creek and mm-hmm. we played a lot inside. We played games. Believe it or not, my kids wanted to make snowmen with rocks. So we went and collected rocks, and then I painted them white and put googly eyes. And the idea was they wanted to put them on the Christmas tree at Christmas, but they don't realize that they're so heavy that they're never gonna, they're gonna like pull the tree down. But anyway, it was fun. It got time and the kids were happy.
Yes, it was pretty good. I can't stop eating
it. It's good, isn't it?
It's so good.
You know what I wish?
What?
I wish that, I mean, it's impossible, but we could pick someone and then like send them your beautiful bagels.
Okay.
Okay, so, mi amor.
Easy.
Vamos!
2 ingredientes.
Okay. I'm going to go like this because I feel like, there we go. Now they can actually see.
It's okay. Dos ingredientes.
So why don't we start with what we have here?
This is for the toppings.
Okay.
We start like that.
Okay. You have your bowl, empty bowl.
Empty.
We have just regular flour.
1 cup.
Okay.
1 cup. ¿La ven?
1 cup, yeah.
1 cup de harina. Harina, todo, all purpose. Harina.
All purpose.
All purpose, oh, todo propósito.
Okay.
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 1 cup.
1 cup.
Sing something while. No, I'm
kidding. Yeah.
It's like me telling me, act. Okay. 1 cup.
Every time it rains, flour from heaven, shooby dooby. Don't you know each cloud contains flowers from heaven? Hey, by the way, I watched we watched the Disney special. I know we talked about it a bit, but man, we love that so much. We thought that was amazing. It was so much fun. The kids loved it. So,
okay.
1 cup of the flour.
Yeah.
Okay, now what?
1 cup of yogurt.
Plain yogurt, the simple plain yogurt.
Plain yogurt.
Okay.
1 cup. 1 cup de yogur natural.
What do we have here? Yes, tonight we are placing candles for the, this horrible what happened in Canada. There was a horrible, horrible shooting.
I read about it.
Horrible, mass, 16 people or something dead. It's horrible, the worst.
Okay, look.
Ay, ay, ay.
1 cup.
Okay, 1 cup.
Okay. In. Adentro, vamos. Okay. Done, empty. Now, we need.
Okay.
Baking powder.
¿Cómo se dice baking powder?
Polvo para hornear.
Okay.
Okay.
¿Cuánto?
Una cucharita.
Una cucharita, 1 spoonful.
1 1/2.
Okay, boom.
1 1/2. Sí.
Okay.
And I have the little one,
the
you
little
see?
Half.
And
okay.
A half. I'm gonna put that in a half. One,
you're gonna make me mix it, no?
And, yes. And okay. Salt.
Okay.
So, sorry, I didn't have ready the salt. Salt.
Okay.
Okay.
1. So, I want to let you guys know today what happened. Today, I woke up, everyone was sleeping. I went to go pee, and I had my phone, and I opened up Instagram, and I could see all my friend Niall Horan was online. So, I was watching and a thing came up on my phone and I didn't know and I touched it and then all of a sudden I was talking to Niall with 53,000 people seeing me
watching you pee
in the bathroom.
Anyways,
I need to learn better the social media.
Miren,
okay.
Lo mezclo con una cuchara, ¿lo ven? ¿Lo ven ahí o no? Se están juntando todos los cositos, ingredientes, ¿sí? El yogur con
la harina. We mix all the ingredients, all the flour, the corn, whatever that was, the baking powder.
Yes.
Salt, a little bit of salt. Okay.
Sí.
And now?
I put a little bit extra salt because I like salt.
You like it a little salty.
Sí,
okay.
Now, you try to put it together.
And you don't think the aceitunas give you that enough?
Sí, depends.
You the olives?
Sí.
Okay, now what do you want me to do?
Just put it all together and make it like a bowl. When you have it all ready.
Okay, I have it.
Voy a poner un poquito de harina en la mesa para que Mike la termine.
Un momento, okay.
You need to show them the texture.
Well, you can see, it's a little bit softer than masa. Es similar con masa, pero más suave.
Sí.
No?
Put a little bit of more, okay, like there.
Put a little bit of flour on there, like this.
And then do like this.
See? And then we're gonna start to roll it up. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, mi amor.
Perfect. You have it done.
You want me to flatten more?
No,
not too much, right?
When you do that, and we have it like that, okay? Vamos a cortarla en cuatro.
Okay, then we're gonna cut it in fours.
Okay.
Okay, can they see it here? You cutting it in fours?
Yeah.
There's two.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut it in four, okay?
I feel like this morning I was doing math with my son Noah for so long that I just want to count everything. I love to count. One piece of bagel, two bagels, tres bagels, cuatro bagels.
Now is the fun, you can wash your hands if you want.
No, no? I'm good, yeah.
But now is the fun step.
Okay, what's the fun step now?
Ahora es el paso más divertido, porque está en la creatividad de ustedes, lo que ustedes quieran. Lo que le quieran poner, okay? Por ejemplo, ya preparé esto, un papel, manteca, para poner en el horno, okay?
So she's taking a piece of the wax paper and she's put a little bit of, like a, what did you put, spray, like oil?
Sí.
She put a little bit of oil on there.
Pueden hacer así, miren. Lo hacen como unos rollitos, hacen unos rollitos.
Lo pilato, I adore you.
Are you doing, you paying attention?
No.
Uh-huh.
I'm not paying attention.
Hacen así como unos rollitos, ¿los ven?
Okay, so now what? You're just rolling
so
each of those pieces.
So this one that we're gonna do the first
simple
one.
Simple like that, that's it?
Sí. This one that we're gonna do the first one, it will have only sesame seeds.
Okay. Okay. So can you people see? She just rolled it like that, like a little, that about this thick. You can see.
See? Make a
circle.
Yes.
Yeah.
And put it there.
And pinch.
Yeah. Pinch a little.
Pinch together.
Yeah.
Okay. Shut that.
Ese es el más fácil porque después se le pone un poquito de huevo por arriba y se le tiran las semillitas. Okay. Okay. Miren. Buena púchame.
Yeah. And then some huevos, some eggs.
You see, egg.
¿Cuántos huevos? ¿Tres?
Un huevo.
¿Con nada? ¿Solo?
Solo.
Okay, just one egg mixed up with nothing?
This is the easy one.
I like this. This is really good.
So
yeah.
We see.
The kids are gonna go crazy for this. And when I say the kids, I mean I'm gonna go crazy.
Muy fácil, ¿lo ven o no? Que lo pinto con huevo. Y now you can put sesame and if you want this one.
Okay. So just a little bit of sesame seeds on there? Like this?
Sí.
Okay, and then a little of this sesame.
Sí.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Okay.
Acá tenemos el primero,
there's
¿lo ven?
One. There's the first. Can I do the next one?
Yes, and
okay,
the
now,
next one.
Now you sing.
This one is difficult. Because. Es más difícil porque vamos a estar mezclando texturas. Por ejemplo, a este le vamos a agregar queso. We're gonna add cheese.
Okay. Now would you add it before?
I like kind of like put it in the middle. Me gusta como meterlo en el medio.
Sí.
A mí, porque me gusta que tenga queso.
Sí, ¿por qué de medio? ¿Qué es de...
Porque a mí me gusta que tenga queso. I like that has cheese inside too.
Ah,
okay?
Sí.
Inside and outside, porque me gusta el queso.
Sí.
Me gusta, entonces le pongo un poquito por adentro.
One time we passed a beautiful billboard on the road and it said, "Find a man who looks at you the way that I look at cheese." And I thought that was really cute. Do you get that?
Yes, como que te gusta mucho el queso, ¿no?
Sí. Find a partner that look at you the way that you look at cheese.
Okay, like that it looks kind of like messy, you
can
see?
Can I put a little bit more like this? Oh, boy.
Then out on the top.
Okay.
Show them that we put it kind of in the middle.
So here is it. You can see this, that it's mixed kind of within there. You can see.
Para la gente que está entrando, son...
En el medio, arriba.
Bagels.
Sí.
But in Spanish, I don't know the translation.
In Spanish, what?
Sí, they ask me what it is. Estos, miren.
It's a bagel.
Bagel.
Okay.
Que comía...
This one now?
Como una dona, ¿no? La que comía Homero Simpson.
No, it's a donut.
No, it's not a donut, but it's like...
But it's simple.
Salty.
Okay, here we go.
Huevo. Okay, huevo arriba. Tiki, tiki.
Es mucho, ¿no?
Tiki, 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 tiki. Los pintamos. We painted.
Sí.
Up there a little.
Okay.
And then, si quieres, le
¿más
pones
queso?
Más. A mí me gusta. I like
sí,
it.
Sí, yo también. Everyone likes more cheese.
Okay. El segundo.
Can I ask you something?
Sí.
What about people that have like a... They can't have dairy. Can they... Is there a way for them to put something that's like... I don't know.
I'm thinking.
Soy or something? Would it be okay? Would it be the same texture?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know if they can try tofu. No, tofu has dairy, no?
Maybe.
Or no?
No, tofu is not dairy. I don't think.
I don't know.
No, no, you know what? Tofu is
I don't know. No sé esa pregunta
que
hizo Michael. Tofu is a soy. We're not doctors.
Tofu is a soybean, babe.
Sí. Yeah. We're not nutritionists or doctors, just in case. I don't
just
know.
Listen to everything I say. And believe me. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Okay, so this one now?
Ese.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I tried one with a.
Perfect.
I tried one with this one. With
okay, with all. Con acetones?
Again. Put it in kind of in the middle, make little
just,
holes.
Like make little, push it in there.
Yeah.
Push it in there.
This one will be tricky because it's wet. So you might need a little more.
Why? Because it's gonna, that's good though, like this. We sort of roll it in like that.
Yes, yes.
I like that. It, believe it or not, I think it looks delicious already.
You might need like that.
Okay.
Mientras que
Mai
se recupera del
ojo. You're so stupid. You just put it right in my eye. Why would you do that?
I wanted only to put it on the face and then it went right into your eyes.
Yeah, do you know that eyes are on the face?
Bueno.
Oh my god.
Le hacemos rulitos.
Yes.
Keep going. You left the water on.
Did
keep
you get? Yeah, because you put it right into my eyes.
Sorry.
That was a lot of fun.
Sorry,
babe. You did not try. You put it right in my eyes. Listen.
Keep going.
What
Perfect.
Happens tomorrow if I can't see? Okay.
Awesome. That's great,
babe. Literally threw it right into my eyes. You're like a wrestler.
That's okay.
You know the wrestlers used to throw.
But you can handle that.
Of course I can handle that. I'm so tough. Arr.
Bueno.
Okay.
Dale.
That actually is going to work, babe.
I think so,
Let's
yeah.
stay together.
So.
Okay.
Ahora pones. Un poquito de esto, ponerlo ahí arriba.
¿Y nada más? ¿No, no. queso con eso también?
No, no, no. You can play with the
okay.
whatever
one. Okay.
¿Le pongo huevo?
Sí.
Estamos casi terminando, ¿eh? We almost done.
Mm-hmm.
You know, ¿no?
Mm-hmm. So, we should always remember when we're making bagels with our wife to wear goggles. Wear safety glasses, everyone. Just in case.
No, you know what? I feel guilty. Okay. Dan, you want to make the other one?
Are my eyes all red? It's
yeah,
inside?
No,
oh my
it's
god.
Funny.
You're so hard. It's okay. It's not. You know what's funny? I shouldn't do that because remember one time
you
we were...
You have there.
I know, it doesn't matter. I got it inside. One time we were grocery shopping. Remember that?
Sí.
And I came up, I had the kids, and I came up behind Lou with the cart. And I boomed the back of her foot with the cart. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
And you dad, you said that. The whole store looked at me like, oh my god.
Sí, yo una vez me la dio con el... Estábamos caminando en el supermercado con el cochecito sin querer con los chicos. Me la dio en el pie y grité.
Ok, mi amor.
Bueno, listo.
So you were going for something so cute there. You were going for like a playful...
Yeah, like, but I'm not gentle. I'm not gentle, you know. Soy un poco tosca, no soy gentle. No soy así.
All our friends and family are watching this and they're dying right now.
They know that I will be calling 911.
Oh my god.
Now.
Okay.
Okay. Now,
now what's this last one?
We can do one with just sesame.
What happened to the one you said garlic and all that
Oh,
stuff?
We can put garlic. You want garlic?
Well, I'll you tell me. Okay, you tell me.
Then we have that one garlic, but wait, I don't have garlic.
So you guys, write me. Tell me, what did you guys do on the weekend? What are you guys doing to keep you guys... Yes. Someone is writing Lou, and they're saying that they know how much the ankle hurts with the cart. Oh my god, I thought she was... You know what was the worst? The whole store looked at me.
Garlic.
Wait, like...
Okay, look.
Okay. Like so garlic powder. Oh,
powder.
That's a good idea. There we go, okay.
No?
Just a little bit here.
So no, I will put it like... No.
On top, no?
Yeah, let's do first these.
Mm, that smells so good.
You make big holes.
Thank you. Oh, that's not a compliment? You were not telling me that there was a good job that I did?
Hice un agujero muy grande, me arruinó la receta. You ruined it for me.
No, I'll put them together. There we go, tighten up the hole.
Okay.
You can do it. There we go.
Okay.
Okay.
Bueno.
Okay.
Ahora le ponemos.
I want them to be able to see it. There we go.
Huevito.
And she's gonna put a little huevito.
Poco de huevo.
Okay. You know, my one eye, you see, is so good still.
Casi que lo dejo sin ojo.
Okay.
Me siento mal, pobre, pero bueno.
Every day.
Yo, I'm not gentle, you know.
You're gentle. Don't
so, le puse un poquito de...
Just a little bit of garlic salt.
Un poquito de ajo, de polvo de ajo.
El queso, mi amor. Yo quiero más queso.
¿Queso?
Sí, me gusta mucho.
No, sesame.
Sí, no, ahí la herida
no
me gusta el queso. No, sesame. ¿No? Sesame, sí, sesame y queso.
Bueno.
También. Y azatún.
No, 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 mucho, mucho.
Look
mucho
at how good the one that you made with cheese is.
So, miren, chicos. Ya está.
That's beautiful.
And we add some cheese in this one too.
Beautiful.
Okay. Done. Okay.
Okay.
10 minutes. We were 10 minutes doing it. You don't have an eye now, but.
Is my eye red?
Say.
It's all red.
It's all red.
It's okay.
Well, now okay. We put it into the oven.
We put it into the oven at
30 minutes.
30 minutes and a temperature of
30 minutos a 200.
Really?
Yes.
That low? Sí, 250. Okay, and how long?
30 minutes. 30 minutos.
And just watch it.
Mm.
Okay, before I go...
Ya lo
pongo.
I'm gonna put it now.
Okay, baby.
Yeah.
So, Nat, can I just say something to my people? Yeah, just before I go, what I wanted to say was this, that, you know, here we get into day 40. People are... They're frustrated and they're hurting and they're scared. And I wanted to tell people that right now, more than ever, perspective, you know, and I'm not, listen, who am I to tell you what to do or how to be, but I read something today that I thought was really beautiful. It said, today we may be locked inside, but we have contact with our kids and grandkids through technology. We're neither hungry or thirsty, and women, children, and men are unlikely to be burned alive. It may be boring, but the boredom is nothing serious. And that was written by a man named Dov Landau, who is a 91-year-old Auschwitz survivor. And as today we begin the Holocaust Remembrance Day, I just thought it was important because I think comparisons to the Holocaust are completely inappropriate. But at the same time, to look back at our past and have perspective and understand that even though this is difficult, that, you know, we're still okay, I think is really important. Anyway, I just wanted to say our heart goes out to you, all of you at home. We love you, the people that love us, the haters, all of it. We just love you, and we pray for you, and we want the best for you.
Bueno, nada, que estamos pensando en ustedes, que los queremos. Gracias por el amor, por la presencia, por estar en casa, por acompañarnos, ¿no?
Sí.
That people are there, sí. And they're just watching us mm-hmm. every day, and that they, ¿no? Taking mm-hmm. care of us.
Yeah, and they do the same for us. Yeah, we love you, dudes. We'll see you tomorrow when...
Mañana, exercise, your favorite day. What are we going to do tomorrow? We need to talk about it.
No, we'll talk to trainers and tell them to give us stuff so people have more things to do.
Yeah.
I'm going to go wash my eye out because it's hurting. I love
y
you guys.
Y para los que se quieren quedar, look at your eye.
I know.
Look smaller.
Thank you. I love you guys. I'm going to wash my eye out.
Para los que se quieran quedar, en mi Instagram voy a estar hablando con mi hermano, que ahora ya lo voy a invitar. Pero okay. Primero nos despedimos de your people. We'll
yeah.
Say goodbye to
I'm
people.
Off. Lou's gonna stay on hers. Her brother's gonna come on to help cook.
Yeah.
I love you guys. Talk to you later. Bye.